Ha! Ha!
Arena!
I knew you'd come, Marquis.
Duke Ermion, you've manipulated both the Conqueror and the Academy. Do you really think you can seize the remnants unchallenged? Not by me, you won't.
You've missed my point. I am not after the remnants. I am searching for someone who can control them. It takes one with great will to operate a remnant, but it takes a great toll. The Gay Bowl killed your father. I'm sure you're one to understand.
Is that why you need Arena?
So long as I have the Marshall Girl, the remnants are mine to command. The only divine power that shall be connected to them is me. How wonderful will that be? A new era will begin. I ask you, Davina Sal, how would you like to join me in ruling this new generation?
The remnants may bring suffering, but I will live with it, just as my father did. I will never accept your offer.
Wagram?
Yes, my lord.
The Marquis of Atlum wishes to die. Fulfill his request!
Thank you.
Watch and learn.
Yeah.
We're counting on you!
Steady there.
Is that all they have?
Piece of cake. Sweet.
Mr. Powell,
this is just the beginning.
This is exactly what I needed.
The battle wages on as we speak. While you're wasting time with delusions of power, your men are risking their lives fighting the Conqueror. You will call for a ceasefire and make sure the Conqueror's troops retreat.
Silence! I don't have to listen to you. I will control the remnants. Only I am fit to do so. Remember, I have the Marshall Girl. Don't you care what happens to her?
Irina!
Don't worry, Rush. He won't do anything to me. If I die, Marion's blessing goes with me.
Shut up!
Go ahead. Try to kill me. You haven't got it in you, do you? You're nothing but a coward!
Impudent wench!
Here. We must fall back!
What? That can't be! Bring me the Conqueror! I will make him listen! What's so funny?
Did you honestly think that someone like you would have the power to manipulate the Conqueror? You are as arrogant as you are foolish.
What are you saying?
I would run if I were you, unless you truly wish to die.
Kill them! Kill them all!
What?
Are you sure?
Huh?
My goals have been met. You are now unnecessary. Be gone!
Lord David, Wagram's intent had been...
I know. He merely feigned loyalty to Duke Emion. We have no time to worry about that now. Our first priority is to get Irina to safety. Rush!
I'm okay. Ow! It's yours. Mom says it'll watch over you. Mom and Dad are waiting for us. Let's go home.
Okay.
Thank you.